Hi everyone, I'm Cody, W3AMG with Bridgecom Systems, and today we're going to be showing you how to use an external antenna with your Anytone handheld radio, and then also what kind of adapter you would need to use it with different antennas, and what kind of connector it is. So let's get started. Awesome, so the radio itself, if we take off the antenna, we can see that it uses an SMA style connector. Now the antenna is an SMA female connector, whereas the radio is an SMA male connector. Now, that means we can use an antenna such as the Bridgecom BCA300 antenna that works perfectly with the radio with no modifications necessary. So you basically just screw the antenna on the radio like this, put the mag mount on your car, and you are ready to go. These antennas are awesome. I have one myself personally. I use it all the time. And the great thing about them, they stick to your car really well, and I have yet to ever have one come off of the vehicle. That can be a challenge with mag mount antennas. These do not do that. Awesome, there we go. So we have it attached, just like that. You're good to use your radio. Now, if you already have an antenna, let's say for a mobile radio, maybe you have a base station antenna, or you just have a good mag mount antenna in your car that works with a different style connector, they do make a variety of adapters. The main adapter that we sell and recommend is this pigtail here. This will take you from your SMA female, over to a UHF connector, or in this case, an SO239 or PL259. So we can screw this on here. And then I can take my PL259 connector and connect this up to my radio. So this is a much bigger, either base station style antenna or antenna, like a mag mount for a vehicle that you already have. Doesn't really matter the situation. It works great with the tri-band antenna as well that we offer. So we'll connect this up, screw that on there, and now you are set. Now there is one more option here. We'll take this antenna off. If you like using your radio on the go and just want to have a little bit more reach, they make these longer antennas. This is a Nagoya NA320A. I've had pretty good luck with this one. Go ahead and screw that on the radio. Very simple. And this is a nice flexible antenna. If you need to put the radio in a bag, you still can, but it's a nice length antenna. You'll just get that extra reach and be able to receive a little bit better.